Hello everyone, I am Cindy from Crochet Crochet. Today, I'm going to teach you how to make a queen curl. This one is a DIY step, so I hope everyone can do it. This one, I also wear it on top of my head as well. I made it a little bit smaller than my head because the late queen or the heart queen cannot even wear the crown. So you can see the Queen of Heart costume tutorial in the description box below. This one is very gorgeous costume. I used my old coat to transform it into the Queen of Heart costume. Let's get started. Okay, these are the material to make the crown. The first one is a golden hollow bead. I use 3 sizes, 4mm, 6mm and 10mm. Second one would be the gold ribbon. I use 2.5 cm, and then the pearl beads, the white one for 6mm and the red one for 8mm, and then the gold wire, so 4.0mm, and then the diamond beads for 4mm, and then the hot glue gun with the red gold or gold glitter glue. So this one is just optional. You can use all the type of material as well if you don't have the hot glue gun. And then the red cloth and polyester fiber. To make the crown base, is the bottom part of the crown. So you're going to cut the 2.5 golden ribbon into 2 layers, and the size is 38 cm long, and then you're going to use the wire to braid the hollow golden bead. For this pattern, you will use the 6mm and then 3 of the 4mm beads for 8 sets, and then you're going to repeat the same step for another size. And after that, you're going to sew the red 8mm per bead in the middle part of each set, and then you just circle it like this and sew it to form the circle. Okay, as first, cut the 2.5mm ribbon for 2 layers for 38 cm each. This one is for the crown base. I use the 0.4mm wire to stitch both layers together. When I stitch it, make sure you put the bead on as well. Okay, now I'm going to start with the crown base pattern. So I'm going to use the 6mm gold beads and the 4mm gold beads. I'm going to start with 6mm one first, and then I'm going to bead another 3 4mm ones. So I'm going to repeat this set for 8 sets. Okay, now do bead on another side as well. Okay, and then you just join both ends together to form the circle. Okay, and then just fill in the beads a little bit. That make sure that you have eight sets of the beads. And then start to bleed the 8mm red pores in the middle of each set. So if you notice, you just find the middle of each set, you know, and then just put the red pore beads in the middle of the ribbon and also in the middle of the gold beads as well. Okay, after you make it, you're going to have to use 8 of 8mm red pearls. Okay, and now we are done with the crown base.
For the crown sizes, the crown sizes is a part we're going to have like four sizes of the size. And to make this, you just cut the ribbon as well into 40 cm. And you're going to use two layer of ribbon as well, and also make two of doors. And then you're going to sew the 6mm per bead like this. So to make sure that you just like have the space for the top for 4 cm and then the space in the middle for 6.5 cm. So for each set we'll have 8 per bead. And then you just cross them together to form the cross like this.
Okay, to make the crown sizes, you have to cut the ribbon for 40 cm long, and then you cut two pieces together and do is the same thing as the crown base. So I'm going to use the same wire and then to stitch both ribbon layer together. I use two layer because I want to make it thicker and strong enough to be the structure of the crown. So at first, I cut the wire a little bit long, and I just fold half of the wire and then insert it in the bottom part of the ribbon. And then I'm going to braid both sides at the same time. So this will save a lot of time, and you don't need to cut the wire, just cut only one string of wire and then just complete the whole line of this size. Okay, I skip the making pearl beads for 4 cm from the bottom and then start to sprayed with 6mm wiper on both sides of this ribbon. So if you can see, I only bit 8 of the 6mm per piece, and then I scrape it for 6.5 cm, and then make another 8 beads for one side, and then you just make 2 of this line and 2 sides of the beads on like this, and then you just attach it with the crown base, you know, and then you can either use okay, after you attach them, attach another end to the opposite side of the crown base, and then attach the other one the same way. Please note that you are going to cross the side. Okay, so on the top, you just screw them on the cross above. You can use a glue or you can even stitch it with a wire. It's up to you. Okay, and then you try to push it a little bit down, and then for the decoration, cut the paper in circle shape and then wrap it with the golden ribbon. You can use the adhesive tape to help you to attach the ribbon on the paper. Okay, after that you just sew the outline of the circle with the gold beads. So at first you can just sew it to form the circle shape, and you can sew the bead in. I sew the beads using 1 6mm and 2 4mm beads, you know, and then I am going to sew around 8 sets as well. So keep doing 6mm 1 and 2 4mm, and then just circle it a line like this, and then you can insert the string into all the beads one more time to make it shape look more like a circle like this one. Okay, you have exit, and after that you just use the wire to put under the base, and then braid 4 mm beads above at 6mm one. So if you notice that from the base circle, you will have 6mm one and then 4mm one. You have to start braiding up on each of the 6mm one. You insert the 10mm beads for 10 balls, and then insert the 6mm beads on, and then insert another 4mm bead for 10, and then just put the wire through the 6mm beads on the other side, just like this. Okay, and you get this shape. It's like breathing up, and then you just hide the wire under the beads like this, and then put the wire up through the 6mm beads that is beside the one you just finished. Yeah, put to the next 6mm beads and start the same process. Okay, and then I just put in 10 4mm beads again, and then just put the Y through the 10mm one. So if you notice that all the beads I use, they will have a lot of hole. So for 10mm one, it's very important that you need multi-hole of the beads, you know. So the beads must have a lot of hole in order that you can insert a lot of wire into it. And I use it as the connector of each size of the decoration part. Okay, and then you have to repeat it until you have the total of 8 sizes. And now I'm done with it. I use a hot glue to attach the base on top of the cross like this. Okay, this is optional. You can attach another layer of the lip bond to make a thicker structure. Also, you can make a jewelry using red and gold hot glue. I use a clear book cover as the base and then just store the hot glue on like this. After it's dry, you can just cut it out. You make two of them and then you just use the bead, the Y with the gold beads on, and then just attach them on using the hot glue as follows. Okay, now I attach them with the hot glue it will be like this, and then apply another layer of hot glue, and then just put another heart on, so you will get this shape. And then you can use the hot glue to secure it again, so this one will be more durable. Okay, I use the hot glue to secure it again. Alright, and then you just attach it on top of the and then decorate it with the diamond beads if you want to. Okay, I put the diamond beads on in order to decorate it. Okay, for the lead push, this one is very simple. Just use the lead cord and fill in polyester fiber, and then secure it with the elastic band like this, and then just put it on the crown structure. Okay, you get something like this. After that, you can use the hot glue to attach it. Then cut the thick paper into the circle and then wrap it with the red cloth. And then just use the hot glue, or you can sew it as well, but the hot glue is much faster, so I choose to use the hot glue all the time. And then just put it to close the bottom. You can use a hot glue, or even you can hand sew it, but it might a little bit hard to hand sew it. Okay, now I'm done with it. You can use the black ribbon with the hair clip, just like what I do. You can buy. Also, thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe to my channel.